Your articles are 80% ready, but these last 20% of SEO optimization take forever. Hi, I'm Maggie, and today I'm going to show you how to optimize articles for SEO with Team-GPT. So I've got this article about email marketing best practices. It's overall good content, however, it's not optimized for SEO. So let's say that we have completed our keyword research and we would like to move on to actually optimizing the text for SEO. Sure, you can do this with AI inside the chat. However, we decided to make that process easier. So what we did is that we implemented an SEO optimizer tool inside of the Team-GPT app. What you need to do is click over here in the tools section and navigate to the SEO text optimizer tool. The process is pretty straightforward. I can upload a file over here or paste my text. And in this field over here, I'm going to add all the information that came out from my research. My main keyword is going to be email marketing automation. Secondary keywords would be email sequences and marketing workflows. My search intent is informational. Target audience is small business owners and marketing managers. I'll also add a brand voice. Over here, you can also paste your website URL, which means that the tool will analyze your type of content, your tone of voice and style. And you can also paste the competitor's website URL so that the tool can analyze their specific approach. And I think we're ready to optimize content. And this is the ready optimized article. As you can see, the tool has added the main and secondary keywords while keeping the other context that you gave it in mind. From here on, you can choose to re-optimize the content, to copy the content, or export it. And there you have it. This article is now ready to rank. Try the tool and let me know what you think.